Vishal Sarkar, your public speaking expert. As you can see in the background, this is Indira Gandhi's personal study. That's where she studied a lot of books and all that. And one of the things we always say to you is, it was Charlie Tremendous Jones who said that you'll be the same person in 5 years than you are today, except for two things: the people you meet and the books you read. So in today's generation, most people don't read books, and that really bothers most of the people because they don't see the value of reading books. I mean, somebody who's really successful read books. Jim Rohn said that, you know, rich people have big libraries, poor people have big TVs. So the question is, what books and what people will you come across with in the next 5 years? That will make all the difference. My name is Vishal Sarkar, always reminding you that public speaking is not about perfection, it's all about connection. Take care.